I'm currently working on the Space Network Now, which is a sub-suite application for the Scan Now web application series.
I work on NenNow, which is the Near Earth Network Now. It just takes real-time status stream of all the antenna in the NEN and displays it on a website.
My name is LINDSAY White, and I'm working on the Space Network Transponder Waveform Development and Testing Project.
So this summer, I'm going to simulate nuclear batteries for spacecraft. We're looking into sunlight-independent power sources so that we can keep our communications and our spacecraft healthy and alive, even when the solar panels can't work.
This summer, I completed our commercial stations update to NenNow, adding 26 more antennas to the display.
Creating a genetic algorithm to plot ground stations around the world for the Near Earth Network.
I'm Santiago Melendez from the University of Puerto Rico, and I'm working for the Laser Communications Relay Demonstration Team on designing a web app that will display what the LCRD satellite is doing at this moment.
I have created a programmatic tool to analyze interference between satellites.
I am Ricky Velasquez, and my project for this summer is to develop concepts for the CubeSat constellation.
Hey, so my name is Jimmy ACEVEDO, and I'm working on building audiences, expanding the STEM content portfolio for the Goddard Space Flight Center Visitor Center.
This summer, I worked on the Visitor Center kiosk touchscreen modules. I created two modules together with an animator.
This summer, I was an animator. I worked with a web developer to develop two modules featuring missions that allows the public to understand how optical communications work.
I'm Stephanie ALICEA, and I'm part of the Scan Now team.
Stephanie and I will be working on a kiosk that will be displayed in the visitor center.
My project is to research an appropriate IT configuration management software tool for use on the NEN, specifically at Wallops.
Hi, my name is YAVUZ SEFIK, and this summer I worked on two projects to enhance the Near Earth Network's support for future missions.
I'm working on implementing machine learning into the space network's telemetry.
My project is pretty much trying to get the air as low as possible on any type of space communications.
Hello, my name is Daniel Feisler, and our project this summer is cybersecurity risk identification and communication.
My name is Tyler Williams, and our goal with this project was to bridge the communication gap between the cybersecurity risk world and the project risk world.
I'm currently working on the CubeSat link budgets for the Near Earth Network.
Hi, my name is Kathy Trainer, and my summer project is a welcome video for the Network Integration Center.
Hi, my name is Sienna Williams. I'm working on Scan Now, doing software development for SN Now.